Sports Minister Hannah Yeoh has cleared the air on the claim by Oman head coach Jaroslav Silhavy that his team were not allowed to train at the national stadium in Bukit Jalil. Malaysia will play Oman in a 2026 World Cup Group D qualifying match at the national stadium in Bukit Jalil. Yeoh tweeted that the decision was made by a FIFA match commissioner due to Malaysia's current weather that sees rain in the evenings.